I started this journey about 2 years ago with Kaya and with Veronica and a group of agents in my office. And we sat in a room very similar to what you guys are doing now. And it was interesting because I was excited about it, and I brought a whole bunch of our agents to see this presentation. And it was like many other presentations. There's some people that were opening up to it, some people that weren't. And as we all know, we've been to different events and seminars. It's really about you when you're in the right mindset to receive the message. And fortunately, I was in the right mindset that day. And it just has changed my life, has changed my office, has changed the personalities, the structure, the dynamics in the office, incredibly the culture in our office. It's just made amazing differences. I'm sure you guys can understand real estate can be stressful. I see a few lenders in the room, and I know Frank very well, so I'm not going to pick on lenders too much right now.
But I will.
But with the new trend laws, we're all having some issues. So anyway, the point is NLP will help you in so many aspects of your life and your business. It'll help you make more money. It'll help you enjoy your business more. It'll help you win. There are struggles with lenders. You're not going to be this, aren't you? You're going to work out and be a problem solver. You're going to be part of the solution rather than part of the problem. And it's going to save your marriage if it needs saving. It's going to help your relationship. It's going to help your relationship with your children, your everybody. It's so difficult to explain what NLP is in 1 or 2 minutes. It's so much more. So over the last 2 years, we've been coming back to our office, doing workshops. Dave Patty, Barbara Jovan are 100% certified with me. My son Nicholas is. Becky Ladonia almost got all the way. She's still going to, though. So it's been fabulous, guys. And the trimetrics that guys can talk about. Who's heard of trimetrics?
Who's here has taken behavioral assessments before to find out whether the person's more dominant, more influential? How to modify our behavior to adapt to other people. Yeah.
And one last thing, I went through the Tony Robbins system from as far as you could go. Becky and I did that for years. Heidi did some of that. But we went as far as you could go in his training and certifications. And I loved it, but it was just something was missing. I've been a Brian Buffini mentor, coach, did those certifications, got that set up. I love Brian Buffini. I felt bad that I couldn't go to his event this month. Tom Ferry, I like his stuff. This isn't an either or, guys. This will bring awareness to everything. So if you're a Ferryite or a Tony Robbins or a Brian Buffini, this will just help pull it all in together for you. And it'll be amazing. So if you really take the time today and get rid of the limiting beliefs and thoughts and negative talk and just open up to yourself, open up to this opportunity, this literally could change your life. I know it has changed mine. It's huge. So, thank you.